one of three different IUPUI players that's had a double-double this year. 14 and 11 for Goss. And his offensive rebound number 12 for IUPUI in this game. And Kenich
got hit in the face and just kind of let one go.
Minnett bypasses a three. And Hall will flush it home.
What a great pass. Great pass. Good patience by Jalen Minnett to pass up the three, get a bounce, and get a great pass to Evan Hall. Stays.